Hello and welcome. Today I show you how you can get rid of a new toolbar that shows on Windows 10 with a few new updates. This is the news and interest toolbar. If you needed this, you didn't know you needed it, well, Windows will give this to you without asking. And as soon as you hover over this area, some news and the latest weather and whatever things you might want to have there, it will show up in there. I didn't want this. I didn't ask for it. They didn't ask me if I want to enable it, but maybe there was a checkbox somewhere during the updates. So yeah, by default, it shows you a news and interest, and in the thumbnail, it shows you weather. To get rid of it, you right click on your taskbar, go to the section called news and interests, and here you see there are a few options. You might want to change this, to customize it, to show only a small icon, and if you still want it, but you see when you hover it, it opens on its own. That's a problem for me. I don't want it to open by itself like this. Why the other menus, items on the taskbar don't open by themselves, and this one's opening like this? So yeah, now I disable that. So if you want to keep this could be an option, and you can click on it and then it shows. For me, actually, this is completely useless, and I'm just gonna turn it off eventually. And all the settings are in this menu, news and interest. You can click turn off and it's gone. You won't see it. I'm gonna do a restart on Windows just in case, to be sure that it's really gone and it's not coming back. I'm pretty sure at some point in the future it will come back, like the search bar. So if you have search bar and this thing enabled, it's taking a lot of space on your taskbar, so you will need a wide screen, super ultra wide monitor. Yeah, it's gone. If I want to bring it back, you can always bring it back. You can just enable it. It might be useful to see the temperature there. Yeah, the weather status, it's actually pretty useful to have. If it's not opening automatically when you hover it, that could be useful, but still I'm gonna turn it off. I prefer it like this. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is helpful, and let me know in the comment section below if you want this feature, or if you use it, if you keep it, and if you do, how you customize it to make it work for you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.